I called my mum in Romania, who answered the phone and without greeting asked me, "Are you praying for your father?" "Of course I am, Mum. I pray that his soul surrendered to the wide opened eye of the universe, to the well-marked trails that lead to other infinite paths that plow people's dreams all around heaven. And how about you, Mum? Are you praying for my father?" "Of course I am, my daughter. I pray that he forgives my nagging, the meaningless tasks I used to give him when he wanted to watch the soccer matches instead. I pray that he soothes my never-ending pain, my shrieking soul that has succumbed to desperation and darkness for so long. I also pray to see his blue eyes once again, shining brighter than all the Christmas lights in the world. And what else can I say?" my mum asked me. Her words turned into marbles that rolled relentlessly out of her soul and spilled stories of love and grief, until she whispered to me, "Let's keep praying for your father."